ready to go.
Still going that way.
One, two, walk with her. 5, 6, 7. From here, guys, one basic only. Do one basic, one. And 5, 6, 7. Now we're going to the test, as I mentioned before, going towards the palm. Guys, if you're going towards the palm, ladies, you should have some resistance. So when you're going towards you, you're not going to collapse. Because now you want to go backwards to the step. So when he goes forward, then you should be able to go back. Ladies, if he goes towards you, and you're collapsing like this, he will step on. So again, girls, you want to have dimension resistance to go back. So here, guys, we have 2 hands. And again, guys, as I mentioned here, your hand is going towards the palm. So if you're going towards the palm, girls, again, you get the patient, and then go back. Ready? Let's do 3 steps back. Gentlemen, 3 steps forward. Gentlemen, 3 steps forward here, small steps. 5, 6, ready, go. 1, 2, 7. Now here, we are done. I want to make sure she doesn't want to go back any further than that. So now I go towards the fingertips to make sure she does the 5, 6, 7. 5, 6, 7. It's a little tricky here, especially when she goes back. So let's start from the beginning. Let's do 2 basics. 5, 6, ready, go. Basic number 1, 5, 6, 7, ready, go. And 5, right over here, let's go back. And 5, now regular basic. Now go towards her. Go. 1, 2, 3, basic. And 5, 6, 7. A movement this is easy. It looks easy, but it's difficult when it comes to resistance. Imagine crazy. Rotate your partner, guys. Rotate. Ready. 5, 6, 5, 6, ready, go. 5, and 1. Gentlemen, let's go back. Fingertips, go. 5, 6, basic, and go for it. Go. 1, 2, basic, rock, six, and 1, 2, and stop. Rotate.
Wrestle with the knee. Don't wrestle with the hand.
Basic, 5, 6, ready, go. And 5, and 1, and Five, gentlemen, walk back. One, two, three. And you're going to bring your right into your right arm. Walk back. Bring your right into your right on five, six, seven. So let's try it again. Basic, five, six, right. Five, six, one, two, three, six. Gentlemen, walk back and stop. When you do this, you're going to keep your right hand down. And you're going to bring the left hand a little bit higher. Go right into your right arm. Now, gentlemen, what you must do here is, as you walk backwards, guys, again, on three, take one side step on three. So this way, you should keep the line here, so straight hand. So again, guys, one makes the line here, so this curve, you move slightly on three. Basic, five, six, ready, go. And five. And one. Gentlemen, back step on three. One, now walk. Five, six, and seven. The purpose, again, guys, going backwards, it gets very nice. Walk forward as she turns. Rotate me up. Ready, five, six, ready, go, one, and five, and one. Gentlemen, walk back to the ring, and at the last second, you must hold the right arm, guys. That's why you have so much momentum, so when she goes in, she's not going to be in my right arm. She goes right on through, and I'm going to be facing her, guys. Now, I'll show you exactly what I did. She's going to see me. I'm going to take my pocket, and I'm going to go all the way around here. Ready, guys, you are facing five. Five, six, ready, go. Basic, one, five, six, seven, basic, two. Gentlemen, and stop. Now, gentlemen, we're going to take this down super slow from here. We're going to still do the same thing we have done. One, two, three, we're going to walk. We're going to bring her in. We're going to let her go over by the hand. So she goes straight through, and I can see her opposed to being close to her. I'm going to be here. I'm going to look at her. So, guys, that's the reason why you close her close. So she goes right by. Basic, five, six, ready, go. Yeah, you're okay. work on that. Five, six, Rachel, away, and come back. Five, six, Rachel, away, and come back. We still have a problem with that work with you right now. Jennifer, add it right now, right on. And we're gonna go here and back. Ladies, your other arm, we can extend in opposite direction. Opposite, and then come back. Red, five, six, Rachel, away, and come back. Five, six,